Are you using the Zoom mobile app, but your camera is not working, either when you're joining a meeting or trying to take a picture for your profile photo, your profile picture? Here's how to fix it on the iPhone. So I go into Zoom. First, here's how it looks. I'm starting a meeting or joining somebody else's meeting, and it's telling me no access to camera, and also saying no access to microphone. The solution is right there. You go into settings, privacy, microphone, and then select Zoom. I'm going to show you how to do that now. Settings, privacy, camera, and then toggle it on for Zoom. So let's do that right now. I'm going to drop out of my meeting, but you could do this even while you're still in the meeting. Best to do it beforehand, before you join your meeting. So we're going to go into settings here. If you want to search for it, I'm on an iPhone 11 running iOS 17. You can go into search down the bottom here. So I'm clicking on settings, and then I want to go down to privacy and security. Privacy and security. You can see it right there. I want to enable it from the camera. I want Zoom to be able to access the camera and also the microphone. So there's the camera there. Now yours may be in a different order. And I scroll right down, see Zoom, and it's not enabled. I just need to enable that. Don't need to press save or anything like that. And so now Zoom camera is now enabled. And then we do the same thing for the microphone. Once again, settings, privacy and security, microphone, scroll down to Zoom, which is right down the bottom of mine, and then I want to toggle that on, get the green dot, and then we're good. And so now when I go into a Zoom call, it's not going to ask me about the microphone. It's got access already to the microphone and to the camera. I'm going to start a new meeting, and there we go. Can see me on the microphone and the camera. Just ask for my audio, that's fine. And now I've got access to my camera and my microphone down there. So that's how you get the camera and the microphone working on Zoom on the mobile app on the iPhone.